As a responsible drone pilot, make a checklist that you can use each time you prepare for a flight. And before each takeoff, make sure to conduct an effective drone site survey. 1. Check the weather. Learn the manufacturer recommendations for your drone's ability to operate in different weather conditions, and look up the weather forecast for the entire duration of your flight. Windy or bad weather conditions can cause you to lose control of your drone. Rain can impact your drone's ability to fly, and cold weather can reduce your battery life. 2. Carry the appropriate documentation. When operating your drone, you must always have the following items available in print or digital format: your proof of drone registration, your pilot certificate, your proof of recency, and your drone's operating manual. 3. Know your airspace. When you are planning your flight, determine the class of airspace that you will be flying in and if it requires permission for you to fly there. Identify any airports or aerodromes in the area, and remember to respect minimum distances. And always make sure to stay well away from other aircraft. 4. Know your surroundings. Make note of obstacles that could interfere with your flight or your visual line of sight, including buildings, trees, and wires. Also, determine the horizontal distance to any bystanders. 5. Have an emergency plan. Develop a plan to handle a flyaway or loss of control. Remember that many drones have features that can help you manage your drone, but you need to know when it is safe to use them. Know before you go. For more information about flying drones safely and legally, please visit our website.